Nere, Albert dan pemain Supardi. Mungkin langsung saja kepada coach bisa memberikan sedikit statement terkait dengan persiapan tim Persib Bandung menghadapi laga besok.
And we came this morning from Bali where we had to play our home match in Bali. We feel good to come to Jakarta because we see the pitch has been upgraded since last season, and it is always good to see that there's a progression, there's willingness to make our football better. So congratulations to Bayangkara to really provide a good field, and we're looking forward to an interesting match. Two teams on the same points, and the team that will take the points automatically will climb in the league, and that will be our target. We'll be coming here to take the 3 points, but we know we have to work very hard. Bayangkara got a good result the other day against Tira, and now we play away, and we feel a bit sad that our supporters cannot support us because they have not been able to see the team for a long time, and another opportunity has been denied. The supporters can go behind the team, so we will play tomorrow for our supporters in the stadium of Bayangkara.
It's been quick after the last game. We've only had a few days to prepare. We've had four players, starting players, and under 23s, so we can only bring one player here. So disappointed also, they've had more recovery time than us. So we have to prepare as quick as possible. But I would have liked this game to be a few more days later.
Ini persiapan terakhir kita. Besok kita tahu kita akan bertanding melawan tim yang sangat kuat, solid, dan punya kepercayaan diri yang tinggi setelah mereka menang kemarin. Kami berharap semua pemain siap untuk pertandingan besok dan bisa menjalankan instruksi apa yang pelatih inginkan. Kami bertekad pengen melanjutkan tren positif yang kami dapat sebelumnya. Mudah-mudahan besok kami bisa memberikan dan mengambil poin di sini, insya Allah.
Di tim ini sudah dipersiapkan mungkin lebih 2 minggu kemarin untuk menghadapi sisa pertandingan. Berhubung kita besok kandang, kita harus ambil poin itu. Dan kita juga di papan klasemen nggak poin sama Persib sama, jadi kita harus fight lah, gitu pastinya, itu aja.